I think we develop our own inner child as we go along. I think it's growing. My name is Ole Barslund, and I'm a playground designer in Copenhagen. And I'm the CEO of Monstrum. Monstrum started when my kid was 3 years old. They needed a new playground, and I could see for the same budget as you could buy a standard play equipment, I would be able to make something that was a little more art and design and culture or scenography. So I made my first playground for my son. I met Christian building a theater set design in theaters in Copenhagen. He's a designer and I'm an artist, so what we do in Monstrum, building playgrounds, is kind of the same thing. Monstrum, I think, is in Danish, it's a very big, a very odd creature. And so, in my mind, what we do is kind of monstrum. It's we are making odd things that doesn't really fit and has different layers of understanding. So it's playground, but it's also more. Well, I think it's very important to us that there's a story in all our playgrounds. It has to be simple and it has to be really easy to read. And apart from that, we would like it to have something more, something special and maybe even something that you discover after a while, after some years. What we usually try to do is just making things that we like ourselves. It's a question of having a good mix between motor skills challenge and challenge of the mind. And so if the kid is entertained and there's a bit more, it's really good. We built around 120, I think, in mostly Denmark and Sweden, but also in Bermuda and Hong Kong and Singapore and some in Russia and England and France and Spain. Kids, I think kids are really good judges. Actually, I think kids would like something that they don't really understand as a beginning, but if they play on it and as they go along and they get to know it and understand it during time, it's I think that's a good goal for us.